We're following some breaking news right now. A lockdown has been lifted at Hingham High School. Authorities tell WBZ the school was put in lockdown this morning while police investigated a threat. Police say the threat came in a phone call, but the lockdown has now been lifted and authorities say the students are safe.